When stranded in the wild, sticking together is essential for survival. But the mental strain of the tether has Keith and Willow at the end of their rope.
I'm gonna jump in the water, dude.
No.
I'm going swimming.
Well, we're gonna get our shelter done.
It's gonna take me about 60 seconds. If you wanna fight me, you can fight me. But we're going, I'm going swimming.
I'm serious right now.
Let's go.
Whoa, whoa.
I'm not.
You're gonna go build a shelter, you're gonna eat this dirt, and you're just gonna sleep in these sand fleas again tonight.
Nope.
Tired of this.
Nope.
Let's get this done.
Nope.
Get up.
I'm definitely going in the water now. I'm covered with all this kind of.
If you wouldn't.
All right, man. Ease up, all right?
Before you want to fucking do it.
Cut it out, Keith. Get up, man. Stop being a. All right, I'm getting in the water.
Stop the shelter. Jesus Christ. Now you gotta get in because you're a.
Yes, that's just the way it is.
Both had different opinions. I thought that after last night, I've been up 24 hours. He's been up 24 hours. You know, we should have a place to sleep. He didn't want to. He wanted to start pulling me towards the water. He got into a little bit of confrontation. We both got dirty, so we both had to go in the water. He got his way. I apologize for throwing you to the ground, man.
It's cool, man.
Two people that have to survive shouldn't be fighting.
Yeah.
After abandoning the beach shelter, Keith and Willow continue their journey 1 mile inland to higher ground.
Looks like we might be coming up on a clearing. Up to the left, it looks like. This is a nice clear area right here, man. I think this would be perfect.
Get up in front of you.
We're gonna build a nice little lean-to shelter. Hold on, let me get through this tree so we can work together. It's a beam across, four beams out down the back, palm leaves all the way across. We just stash them 5 inches up. They don't have to be super tight, but they have to hold it. What do you think? I think this looks pretty good.
Keith, this is an amazing job, man.
A raised shelter will help to avoid venomous snakes and scorpions, but mosquitoes will continue to swarm through the night.
Here's one of those termites' nests. We can use this for bug repellent.
Termite mounds are made of chewed wood, plants, and the termites' feces. Burning the mound releases these compounds into the air and repels mosquitoes.
Keep going, keep going, keep going.
These are gonna be
sweet. Keep the bugs off of us. I'm hungry. I'm getting anything I can. You want some? Ooh, kind of sweet.
Termites and bugs will give you the protein that you need to get to where you need to go, so we're going to eat them.
Hopefully tonight we can escape the bugs. The only thing we can't escape is each other in this tether.